Now there's the bronze. It's ready to be colored. That's the actual color of bronze before it's colored. And they use acid and chemicals to color the bronze. So anyway, I'll show you that process in a few minutes. Adriana here is going to start coloring the bronze with some potash solution, which literally turns the bronze black. What it does, it reacts to the copper in the bronze. This is the first stage of coloring. It's a cold patina right now. We're not going to do any color on this. It's going to be just light and dark areas. I'll show you where I'd like to see those light areas when we get ready to color or rub it back. Doing right now is rubbing back the potash to the bronze in areas where we're going to have lighter color, and where the bronze will be closer to the surface of the ferric acid that we're going to put on. And what she's doing is just using a regular plastic Brillo.
Fiona started to spray ferric acid on the bronze. This will turn it brown. The hardest part is doing this.
It's definitely tedious.
Because you've got to cover every inch of the bronze. You can't have any exposed areas. But you've got to try to get every little undercut. That's where time's taken. Pick this up at home when the thing is mounted on the base and I'm getting ready to photograph it. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right. See you next time.